Hello.
Close the door.
I'm Peter Parker.
Take off your clothes.
Excuse me?
You told Fury Spider-Man cannot be seen in Europe. So I made you this, another suit.
Oh, thank you. Sure, it fits fine. I don't really need to try.
Take off your clothes.
Okay. Sure. It's a little embarrassing.
Now, hurry up.
Weird. No. Don't.
Sorry? I thought this was the bathroom.
This is not what it looks like. Just.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Brad. I'll leave you two alone.
Oh my God. Don't shoot anybody. Brad! It's not what it looks like, buddy. Hey, man, look.
Look, that's... Peter, I'm not here to judge your life choices, dude. If you want to hook up with some random European chick on our school trip, that's on you.
That's not what that was, honestly.
I can't pretend that I didn't see what I just saw. I know you're trying to get with MJ, it's obvious. But I like her, too.
Wait a minute. Hey, you cannot show her that photo, dude. Come on.
I'm sorry, man, I have to. She deserves the truth.
Okay, put your one foot in front of the other and everybody back on the bus.
10 minutes, let's go.
Edith?
Hello, Peter. How can I help you?
Hey, there's this guy in my class who's coming in and ruining everything.
Peter, I'm having difficulty hearing you. Can you please speak up?
Brad Davis. He has a photo of me.
Brad Davis. Is he a target?
Is Brad a target? Yeah, he's a target. He's a target.
Copy that. Target is Brad Davis. Initiating strike.
Initiating what now?
Intercept point determined. Releasing kill vehicle.
Edith.
Glasses, Parker. How'd you pay for these?
Flash, come back.
No.
Give me the
flash. I'm really paying you a compliment.
Please,
I'm
so sorry. Edith, don't kill Brad.
Peter, do you want me to cancel the drone strike on Brad Davis?
Did you just punch Flash?
No.
Firing. Second strike.
Peter, plant your fanny in that seat and buckle up right now.
Look at the baby mountain goats!
Baby mountain goats?
Don't see any mountain goats.
You missed him.
I know you think none of us have noticed, Peter.
What?
But your new look. I love it. Right, babe?
Thanks.
Yeah, sophisticated, classy, very European.
Oh, man. Let's try that again.